All right. Hey, we're behind the scenes at the photo shoot with the Sky magazine. We're doing some Chicago dogs. We got a ham, egg, and cheese sandwich and a little muffaletta. And we're getting ready to take pictures, but we're going to record this demonstration of how, I'll just do one dog, of how to make a Chicago dog. So I got an all beef dog that's been steamed. Poppy seed bun, as you can see. If you can't find a poppy seed bun, I steam my buns, buy a little thing of poppy seeds, butter it up, and then put them on there. So, all beef dog, yellow mustard. Don't be getting fancy, none of that deli mustard, spicy mustard. It's gotta be the yellow, that's classic. So that goes down first. Then we got, and there's an art form to this, guys, so that way it stays together. We got tomato wedges, so you want to wedge those in. A couple of them, we'll just do two for now. We got pickle spear. And I love this dog because it's almost like a salad on top of a hot dog, killer. So wedge in a pickle spear, boom. Then we're going to go with pickle relish. And usually up in Chicago, theirs is really, really fluorescent neon. I think they just put food color in it just for show or whatever. So we got that. We're going to have some diced onion. Ba-dow. They use sport peppers. We're here in Kentucky. I got porcini, which is a Greek pepper. Any kind of pepper, or you can leave them out. These are mild, not too hot. So you got those on. And the last, stretch over here, secret ingredient, celery salt. And believe it or not, this ties it all together and gives it a nice fresh flavor. And like I said, it's almost like a salad. And that's it. This is your classic Chicago dog, and it is delicious. So we're about to shoot the photos of everything, and once my partner Drew starts doing that, I'm going to take over the camera and give some more behind the scenes, especially of this killer ham, egg, and cheese sandwich, and we'll get shots of the muffaletta. Other than that, thanks for checking in my YouTube channel. This is Chef Z. We'll holler at you later, man. Here's some more behind the scenes footage. Here's some of my food.
I'll see you in 5 years.
Muffaletta. Look at that. Chicago dogs. Alright, I'm gonna go check my eggs. Let me know if I'm in your way, dude.
You're good.
Dude, that's a killer ass picture right there.
Makes me. It's tasty.
It's tasty. That ham, egg, and cheese with the yolk. Oh, mama.
It's delicious.
Tater tots. Oh, yeah,
give me some of your tots.
That's true.
Come on, light stand. Build some muscles.
They're so tiny.
Running out of batteries? No? Okay.
She's running out of batteries.
Oh, gotcha.
You want to hold it up there?
I think I got it. I'll let you know if I need reinforcements.
That's good.
Okay.
Good egg goodness.
Mm-hmm. Egg goodness. Behind the scenes of my photo shoot. One more ham, egg, and cheese, a little bit of tots. Stuff left for the Chicago Dogs to feed everybody else. See, all beef. My old pin one. Seemed them. Anyway, behind the scenes, if you want to do some more shots, I'll check back in. This is fun time. Let me see what you're doing. What is it? I'll get it. There's the camera guy's dinner. It's one of his favorites, the ham, egg, and cheese. Get it, boy. It's the fun thing. Everybody gets to eat everything. Muffaletta. Good? Muffaletta's good?
Oh, yeah.
Everything good? Good? All right. We're signing off. Photo shoot's over. Peace.